Welcome back to She Living. I am your host, Angela. And today I'm eating some Chinese food. This is just noodles, rice noodles with shrimp and veggies. And this is chicken on a stick. And I'm just drinking some water. We're going to bless our food and get it in. Father God, I thank you now for this food. God, I ask that you bless it for the nourishment of my body, God. Father God, I ask that you just provide everybody who's standing in need of food, clothes, shelter, any need, allow that need to be met. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen, amen, amen. I am hungry. I'm hungry, hungry hippo today. Hungry, hungry hippo. Verse of the day is 2 Corinthians 4 and 16, and it says, "For which cause we faint not, but though our outward man perish, yet the inward man is renewed day by day." Our outward man perish, but the inward man, which is our spirit, is renewed every day. These are so good, y'all. I'm trying to think. What's the name of them? It's Mew something. But it's noodles. It's noodles. Okay. It's a good day. For the state of Mississippi. If you have not heard, the state flag is coming down. If y'all haven't tried this, you're missing out. It's so good. The state flag is coming down. After 126 years, the Confederate flag in the state of Mississippi, where I live, is finally coming down. And even though all stuff that's going on, there's still people that didn't want it to come down. You know? Okay, they said the state house. The state house vote was 91-23. Them 23 people. The state senate was 37-14. Everybody not going to be on board. But as long as their majority is, they said their argument was, it's history. It's there. You want to keep up a state flag or a certain statue, because it's history, but You want us to forget about slavery. Get over it. The heart like that. Don't worry like that, my daughter. No, ma'am. No, sir. Don't remember the pain. We're not there anymore. Let's get over it. Yeah. We're still there. We're still there. If we wasn't still there, we wouldn't be having this type of fight. We're still there. We have to continue to speak up. We can't continue to let our voices be heard. So it's a good day. For the state of Mississippi. But we've always the last to get on board, the last to do stuff. We're still known. I'm talking about the state of Mississippi as a segregated society. The blood stain is still very much alive and well from our ancestors. Come on. Y'all, this is delicious. And this is leftovers, and it's like I just picked it up. I was going to microwave it, and I thought, I'm not going to. I put it on skip. Just a little water. And I steamed it. And it tastes just like it did last night. Y'all can try these though. They are delicious. It is a Chinese version of chicken on the stick. And it's just all it is, chicken on the stick. But what they sell like at the carnival, festivals, even some convenience store. They chicken on a stick is like chicken and potato and pickles, onion. But this is chicken on a stick. Like a butt sticking off too. Mm-mm. So I'm gonna tell y'all. Regardless of what, this world will never be on total one accord. Because if it's not race, it's what's called, like, economic level. People with money, they think they're more than you. They think they're better than you. Because it's going to always be something. Always. It's gonna always be something. Doesn't matter. People so quick to say, I don't have a prejudice bone in my body. I don't see color. No. But I need you to see color. I need you to see it. And more people that say that, they see color. And I'm not talking about for the right reason. It is delicious. And it's sweet. It's so good. And my shrimp, they like buttery. It's like so good. Can't get it well. It's good. It's still good, y'all. My son is talking. I'm trying to be nosy and listen. Let me begin. I was. I water. Mm-hmm.
Claudia just picked up a dog.
Okay. I'll record. You're good. Okay, y'all. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe. Whatever you do, serve God, serve people. Love God, love people. I see you in the next video. Let me go see what they talking about this dog. Okay? Bye.